looks like something.
I think we'll have more luck with this new foreman. Miss Shah wants to meet him up here for a talk, but he hasn't even left his office yet.
Maybe he's busy making plans.
No. Didn't even know he was going to be working for Shah.
Hey, stop that! I'll hang your...
I can't believe all these...
People out cold. He's in a disguise of sorts. Very clever.
Admits being an operative in a quote-unquote corporate shadow cartel of wealth and influence.
Better get that gun ready. We gotta find this punk. Look harder, boys.
I am too open to my fellow. This group control our resources and shape our futures on
Come on, get your ass out here. Let's finish this, you and I. Mano y mano.
Okay, got it. Fuck, why you?
That is Vanya Shah, self-appointed queen of the Mumbai. Confirmed kill on Vanya Shah. Excellent work, 47. No rest for the wicked, however. On to the next one.
No, no, no!
Oh, please do.
Every motherfucking stone turned. Find me this bastard.
Sure thing. I need some more muscle here, man.
Better lock and load, man.
Murder to deal with.
Hey,
Snap out of it, will you? Time to get in gear.
Stay sharp.
We have to find this asshole.
I got you.
I got nothing here. Ah!
Find him.
Yes.
Moving on to the next area.
See him. Anyone see him?
He's over there. Fuck that spot.
Move it. Drag him out if you have to. He's split, man. I tell you, he's not here.
Oh my god! I cannot wait to see that new Rangan movie they're shooting over at the tower. I think it stars Karisma Hassan.
Rangan.
It is imperative you notify me as soon as Sargar's barbershop is open again. He is an excellent source of information, and I want to make sure he understands who he's working for now. Signal me at once when the shop is open. That is all.
The street gang known as the Crows are on high alert. They seem to be on the lookout for potential assassins and will be suspicious of anyone they don't recognize. I suggest you are mindful around them in the slums. 47, our intel suggests the Maelstrom is hiding somewhere in the city slums. I've marked the headquarters of the Crows on your map.
I would pay a lot of rupees for an autograph of the Maelstrom.
He's the greatest hero Mumbai has ever seen.
Right, sir. Sir, come, right.
The rules apply to everyone. Go!
Krishna told me this story. He about the maelstrom years ago. Have you heard it? The one with the three dragons.
Here. Something could be up.
Someone killed a lot of people over there. Huh?
Do I know you? I don't know you. Let's talk about.
We have. Can you hear me? He's got a bunch of bodies laid out. Some bastard on the.
Command, I have arrived at the location and it looks clear. Over.
Arre, kisi ko bhejo. Help me out here, dammit.
Someone, please, help me.
Clear out of here, you rogue. Shit's going
no.
out.
You'll regret this. Get back.
Oh, shit.
I just disappeared. Will do. No!
I see her. Stay low.
Move. Get that coward out of cover.
Whoa!
I'm not seeing shit. Moving out.
Delving straight into the heart of darkness, 47. Good luck.
Shit.
And a note addressed to Sagar the Barber. This looks like a very recent picture of the Maelstrom. With this in hand, picking him out in a crowd should be possible.
Anyone cop?
Me?
Still looking. No sign of any perp.
Are you okay? No good at all.
47, that man there. He resembles the Maelstrom. Try to get close to him for a visual ID. Only be Wazir Kale, the Maelstrom. Identification confirmed. 47, that man you just eliminated, that was the Maelstrom. Well done. Just one target left. Let's bring this one home.
What the hell was that? Go find out, huh?
No problem.
Oh, stupid! Keep drinking like this, won't you drown? Get up now! Swear to God, I will make sure.
Goddamn back up here. You there. Some shit is going down, guys.
You need a ride, sir?
Not the face!
You know, the movie's based on real events.
It's about a pirate saving the city of Mumbai from some sort of witch. How is that based on anything real?
Rangan told me the other night. He used to run with that pirate guy, the Maelstrom. He wrote down a lot of things they did and uses those stories in his movies.
Okay. So this Maelstrom character is the guy who is supposed to save the city. Who is this witch, then?
Beats me. And to be honest, I think Rangan himself thinks he is the hero. Hence the kissing scene.
Okay. Talk about being delusional.
Take him down a peg.
Are you in some kind of trouble?
Hey, look awake, will you? Shit's going down.
I need some help to deal with this. Look after us. Thank you.
What?
See you in.
Amazing how Rangan managed to put.
Fan good to go. I know they're still trying to find the right lines for the shoot, but in case they do.
No!
Right now.
It is steel. What the hell is that?
Double.
What?
Hey, buddy. You dropped something.
What are you waiting for?
Right there!
I will! I understand.
I'm a good person. Homeless people spend change. Sometimes.
Just be calm, okay? It'll all be over soon.
Right. Yes!
That is Darwood Rangan, producer of mediocre movies and a full-time criminal. His brutality is overshadowed only by his giant ego.
What are you waiting for? Move!
Get the package to the meeting point. Let me finish this jerk off.
Darwood Rangan is confirmed killed. Mission completed. Time to find an exit.
He's gone! I need some help over here. Prano!
Yeah, can you hear me? We've got multiple bodies on the ground.
Anyone copy? Still looking. No sign of any pub.
Get out here. I promise I won't hurt you.
Hey, I could use some backup over here, boss.
I need a hand here. Holy shit.
Hey!
My position.
and it looks clear. Over.
Oh, please don't.
Oh, shit!
Ah. Oh, please don't.
Swimming pool while they're filming. Goes on.
Oh.